Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix Adobe CEF Helper high memory or CPU usage on your system, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video, I'll guide you through the procedures. The first solution is to simply restart your computer and see what happens. The next solution would be to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The next solution would be to temporarily disable your antivirus program. After this, you can consider updating Windows. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates and download the latest update and install it on your system. The last solution would be to uninstall and reinstall Adobe CEF Helper. Now, Adobe CEF Helper is a service, so there must be a program associated with it, which is usually Adobe Creative Cloud for desktop. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on apps and features. Then scroll down and you will find a list of apps. While I do not have the Adobe app, I'll show you for any other generic app. All you need to do is click on these three dots in the right corner and select uninstall and then approve the same. After this, you can reinstall the Adobe program from either a disk or the website from which you originally downloaded it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.